So why is it called echidna chasm?
Well, Aboriginal Dreamtime has it that these beautiful Livingstonia palms here are the spikes of the echidna's back. It's my favourite because it doesn't reveal itself until you get right up into the gorge.
Doesn't give away its secrets so easily.
Not easily, no.